Tribal Council. Here we go. Behind each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch, dip it in, and get fire. This is part of the ritual of Tribal Council because in this game, fire represents your life, and when your fire's gone, so are you. It's about to be the case for one of you tonight. So let's just start big picture. Tiffany, the first hours, the first day, you're trying to find our vibe. What's our group? Do you feel that this is a tribe?
I do. I feel it's a pretty cohesive tribe. You know, we don't just exist. We exist in harmony. And you get to know somebody from your heart. I think that that's what we're doing going forward in this, even in this world right now. We're starting to love each other and accept every one of our differences. And we're doing a really good job showing the rest of the world that we did it in one day.
Abraham, the other big thing that you guys are dealing with is the tribe is only 6 people.
Yes.
So when it comes to voting somebody out, what's the criteria?
We look at it as the strength we have moving forward will compel us to be able to do and select the right person. And it's not out of malice. I mean, we're living the life experience on Survivor, but on the other side, who we have and what we put together for strength is gonna be what we look at and say, okay, this will get us further in the game.
Tiffany, Abraham's answer sounds to me like somebody who's played this game many times because he said absolutely nothing while saying many, many words.
Right, that is very much who Abraham is. He's very good at speaking in circles and you're not really sure if you ever got an answer. It's like a magic trick. Where I have the gift of being friendly and loving with everybody, he has a gift of being close with everybody yet not saying a single thing unless he absolutely feels it's necessary for his game.
You know, Jeff, I can't change your mind about that. But at the end of the day, here's what I bring to the table. I bring the stamina, I bring the strength. You know, I'm coming to get it done.
Evie, this is fascinating because Abraham hears somebody say, I don't think you make any sense when you talk. And he says, okay, that's fine. I know what I bring. And the great thing about this game is he might be reading it right. It's just irrelevant what Tiffany thinks about my communication. Or it could be Tiffany tonight writing down Abraham. I hope you understand this.
Yeah, there are about to only be 5 of us, and we definitely don't want to get down to 4. So, I mean, I think challenge strength is extremely important.
Boche, the shot in the dark, new twist. Walk up there to vote. Nobody knows if you're going to vote, play your shot in the dark. They don't know what you're going to do. But it could mess everything up if you draw that 17% shot and you're safe.
16.7.
Thank you. I love that. I'm just glad I got close at 17. I was guessing. So, Mr. Math Expert, at 16.7%, how does a shot in the dark change the game?
Yeah, I think the idea of it is terrifying because if I'm in danger, I'm going to take that shot. But at the end of the day, if you think through it logically, I don't think it's actually as scary as what it is.
Liana, that is the kind of answer that if somebody said it to me, I would think, I should probably take my shot in the dark. That sounds like they're trying to get me off the scent.
Yeah, if you are somebody that feels like you are on the minority, you get the sliver of power. And so that can cause a ton of chaos, you know, whether that be a read vote or somebody that's top dog in the majority alliance is suddenly gone. Like, it can completely stir up the game.
Xander, how will tonight's vote, if it goes the way you think it's going to go, make this tribe better?
I think that this tribe has gotten a bitter taste of loss, and maybe the other tribes see us as something less, but I want to be able to show them that we're not a David tribe. This is a strong tribe that works together really, really well.
Somebody from the David tribe won that season.
Right.
That's true.
Evie, how about for you?
As everyone's saying, we're really cohesive as it is, and I really think that we'll leave here even more cohesive. If we leave this tribal strong as a tribe, able to do everything we gotta do around camp, able to win in challenges, we'll be so much better off for the later part of this game when we, like, critically will need each other, you know, just as we do now.
How are we feeling? It's time to vote?